looked the angry spot that slow on speech crowd, and all the rest looked like a chicken, right? Hospital is also what matters.
Tell me, Susan, my lord. Let me have men about me that are fat, sleek-headed men, such sleepers. Not the pastor's a lean and hungry look. He thinks too much. Such men are dangerous.
Fear not, Caesar. He's not dangerous. He's a noble Roman.
What he were fatter. But I fear not. Yet if my name were liable to fear, I do not know the man I should avoid so soon as that fair Cassius. He reads much. He's a great observer and looks quite into the deeds of men. He loves no plays as thou dost, Antony. He hears no music. Such men as he be never at heart's ease whilst they behold it greater than themselves. Therefore are they very dangerous. I'd rather tell thee what is to be feared from what I fear of all this. I am Caesar. Come on my right hand, for the sincere is dead, and tell me what truly about this.